Now that Gutenberg has morphed into the WordPress Block Editor, as of WordPress 5.0, many people are excited to start building content with this new tool. In fact, there are already a lot of solutions available to expand the new editor's capabilities. So, let's check out 6 of the best block plugins for WordPress. Most of the best block plugins for WordPress are turning out to be collections of elements rather than single block additions. Atomic Blocks is a perfect example of this trend in action. This plugin adds 11 new blocks that offer functionality currently missing from the WordPress editor. Let's see how some of the best blocks look like. This is the post grid block, for example, and this is the author profile block. You can use them on your blog posts and on your pages too. Furthermore, this is the testimonial block, which looks like this. Let's see a preview of this block after adding some content. Cool, right? To create clickable elements within your post or pages, use a customizable button block or a call to action block, which also contains a button. If you want to add some space between the blocks, use the spacer block and adjust its height as needed. One more thing I want to show you about atomic blocks is the inline notice, which is pretty interesting. Just install the plugin, check out how each block works, and then customize it as needed. If you are looking for a comprehensive package, Stackable is one of the best block plugins for WordPress. It includes 22 new blocks, ranging from simple elements to complex features such as headers and testimonials. In addition, all of these plugins' blocks are designed to be fully responsive. Let's take a look at the number box block and the icon list block too. The expand show more block is interesting, and you can use it to make your post or page more compact. Let's check the preview, so we can better understand how these blocks look live. They look pretty good, right? I want to check more blocks this plugin comes with. So let's get back to the editor. The feature block is also interesting, and here is a block that caught my attention. The card block. I am curious what we can do with it, so let's check it out. Well, this is a complex block, which has an image, a title, a subtitle, the description text, and a button below. I think you can use this block to create a custom block page, for example, which will look like this. Then, you can link the blocks to the original article in the Read More button. Nice. I encourage you to install the plugin, check out how each block works, and then customize the elements as needed. Next up, Otter Blocks is our very own take on a WordPress Blocks plugin. It's a lightweight addition to your site with minimal impact on performance. At the same time, it provides 12 new blocks for you to play with and customize to your heart's content. My favorite one is the section block, which comes with predefined templates you can insert into your posts and pages, like so. This will definitely make the process of creating your landing pages much faster. Furthermore, the button group block is something new, which lets you use up to 5 buttons within the same block. This can be useful to create a custom menu, for example. Want to use a map at the end of your contact page? Use the Google Map block, add the Google Maps API key here, and then set the location you want to display. Otter Blocks is another strong pick for bloggers, as well as for business owners, in need of features such as pricing and service modules. However, it also offers general purpose blocks to help you build better headings and pages on any type of site. Install the plugin and check out how each block works. And then let me know what you think in the comment section below. I would like to talk about it. Advanced Gutenberg is another large collection featuring 16 new blocks. However, it's also one of the best block plugins for WordPress because it improves the way the block editor functions. Cool, right? Some of the blocks included in this plugin that caught my attention are these. First, take a look at the content form block. The counter block looks pretty nice too, and it works great, right? The image slider block is also cool, and you can use the social links block at the end of each article or page if you want that. If you are looking to push the boundaries of content design, this plugin can be a very useful tool. It provides advanced versions of several of the more fundamental WordPress blocks, offering you additional configuration and styling options. The WordPress Block Editor can do a lot of things, but it's a bit limited when it comes to designing layouts. This is especially true when it's compared to popular page builders. Want to see a comparison between the Block Editor and page builders? Check out the recommended video above or the link in the description box below. Now, you can see that Kadence Blocks offers a few key elements to let you expand your options for building dynamic, flexible pages. Row layout block, advanced heading block, advanced button block, tabs, icon and spacer divider block. All these elements are well designed and works great together. While the number of blocks on offer in this plugin is small, they are general purpose enough to be useful for just about any website. If you are looking to create pages with complex layouts and want a lot of control over columns, rows, spacing and more, Kadence Blocks is worth a look. Unlike all of the previous selections in this video, Block Gallery has a very specific purpose. It includes three new blocks, each focused on helping you design better WordPress galleries. It also offers a drag and drop builder tool within the blocks themselves, making it a breezy to add images to your galleries and customize them. Without a doubt, this one is the best block plugins for WordPress if you are a photographer or artist, or you otherwise need to showcase a lot of high quality imagery. While few in number, the blocks provided greatly expand WordPress capabilities when it comes to building photo galleries. The WordPress Block Editor can do quite a bit on its own. However, its block-based system offers endless possibilities for expansion and creativity. Each of the best block plugins for WordPress featured in this video can help you create more original, dynamic content for your website. Do you like using the Block Editor? Let me know what is your favorite plugin that you use to create awesome pages and posts by using blocks. Also, if you have questions or you want to show me your website, leave a comment below and I will check it out as soon as possible. See you in the next video.